Good evening, anyone and everyone. If you've got nothing going on or nothing better to do than sit and watch one of my videos, then this is the video you're going to want to watch. I'm about to finish Dead Space 2. It's Chapter 11. As far as I remember, it was the last part of the game. So far, the game has been phenomenal. We've dug into some of Isaac's past and seen what happened to Isaac Clarke while he was in basically cryostasis. Or in the hospital, found out that they drained Isaac's mind of the information that he has since he came into contact with the marker previously in Dead Space 1, and they used that information that they took from him and built multiple markers across the universe ever since Aegis 7 when they dug the red marker up. So, that being said, I'd also like to say, if you like my videos, you could follow me on Twitch, like, leave comments, find me over on YouTube, that's JimCrisis2Ceph130, subscribe, it's free, leave some likes or dislikes, whatever one you feel you should do, comment, and hit the notification button if you want to see more videos. So let's get into Dead Space 2 and let's finish this game up. This is one of my all-time favorite games, too, by the way. I love the Dead Space series. I love the Crisis series. Obviously, it's in my name, and I love Mass Effect. Mass Effect is number one, then Crisis, then Dead Space. Those three, in that order. Also, I would like people's opinion. If you played Dead Space 3, which I'm going to play next, and you can answer this after I do the Dead Space 3 playthrough. Which I probably shouldn't ask it, because then I might give the game away. I'll ask it in a subtle way. What do you believe happens with Isaac? Leave a comment. Let me know. Now I've got to turn the volume up. I totally said when I started this that jump scares, that this game didn't have any jump scares and it didn't bother me. That was a lie. It has multiple jump scares. And it's actually driving me nuts how many times I've almost come out of my chair. Every time I play the game, it does not get old to me. It doesn't get boring. I don't play through it hoping just to get to the end to say I beat it. I love the game just as much as I did the previous time that I played it. Every time I play it. Something happens here. Monday morning. I gotta get rid of some stuff. These, I guess. The inventory could be a little bit larger. That would be nice. I think he had way more inventory on Dead Space 3. Another one, I hear it. Side by side, that was lame. Stomping is the best thing you can do in this game. Anyway. $91,000. Might as well buy, like, of these, because a bench, that would be nice. I know exactly where there's a bench. I gotta run back to it now. Yeah. gonna waste the time to go all the way back here, but I wanna upgrade stuff, so. Did it, but I'm gonna do it again. When you play on insane, I think you can only save twice. There's no, you almost got no ammo throughout the entire game. You can only save twice. Those. next. Where did that dude come from?
Alive! She won't help, but you know it. You'll see her.
Isaac, he's run off! Deeper into the mines!
I've got problems on this end too. Get somewhere safe.
I'll try.
The other one. Gotcha. Vitalize energy. Screw you. Better be right here. There we go.
Ellie, I'm back inside. Where are you? Where's Strauss?
I'm safe for now, but he's lost it. I think he's coming for you. I found something you're gonna want to see. Here's my location. Oh. Hurry and get here. I'm not in any shape to be fighting.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Stay safe.
I'm gonna kick all of your asses.
Thank you. albatross.
Acceptance.
you ready to finish this?
There's 12 chapters. I lied. Maybe I just don't know my stuff as well as I do. Or maybe I do and I'm gonna let you know.
Drag away before you finish fixing this.
Strauss is dead, Ellie.
Red. I'm not sorry about that. So what happens now? I thought you needed Strauss to destroy the marker.
Strauss couldn't lead us to the marker. He was running away from his guilt.
What about you?
I'm not running anymore. I know what I have to do. Well, this drill's a stroke of good luck, finally. Why don't you get up to the cab and try to get it started? I'll look for the other power cell.
All right. Let's see what I can do from up here.
Thank you.
recognize a new junction.
I think I've got it from up here.
Just rewire from down here.
What? I didn't hear you.
Nothing. Nothing.
I did it! I got it started. There, you know, there's a lift on the other side. I'll turn around, you can get on.
Damn kid thing.
Freaky.
Oh,
where he needs to start yelling. Ripley, ease down. He's just burning gears.
Foundation pylons of the government sector.
So how do we get in there?
Straight ahead. We do have a giant drill.
You know I'm riding on top of this thing, right?
Okay, there's 13 chapters. All right, well, we're way over what I thought I was going through.
Isaac, there's a gunship docked here.
What? Is it damaged?
Not that I can tell. Isaac, do you hear me? We're gonna make it out of here alive.
One of us is. It's too dangerous for you to stay here, Ellie.
What are you talking about? Just get your ass in here. I'm starting a system check now.
Protects you, Carl, but it
200 armed security personnel. Everything is covered. Even if you do get in, you won't get blown.
Second. Weird, I heard water leaking. It must have been in the game. What's going on, man? We are in the end game. I thought it was chapter 11. I'm just gonna do from now on, I'm not gonna ever say again, and I know I never say never, but I'm gonna try not to say this is close to the end, because every time I say that, it's like fucking five chapters away or 5 hours after I say that, and then I say it again, and then it's even longer. So we're somewhere in the game right now. I haven't beat this game since it came out in 2011, and I beat it like 3 or 4 times. I didn't even save. Lame. Yeah. Back to the store, sell stuff. Where's that stupid gold semiconductor? There you are. Sell you a diamond. $25,000. Could sell that and buy some stuff. Some cool stuff. What is that? Advanced suit. 25 inventory slots? Yeah, give me that. That's where it's at. Shut up, Joe. Playing all 15, okay? Tonight it ends. Now, what's really cool about these suits is if you've played Dragon Age, you can get the Dragon Age suit on here. If you've played Mass Effect, you can get the Mass Effect suit on here as well. On Dragon Age, you can get an Isaac suit. And I think a Mass Effect suit. All three of the games are somehow magically linked. Alright. Time for more of these damn power nodes. I want to upgrade stuff. Hell yeah. Save again. That's what I do. Google sucks. Lets people find things out. Yeah, I got all the inventory slots now. Good shot. Yeah. Pissed off sounding necromorphs. I think I gotta go back up the elevator. Dude, I'm beating it tonight. Care about lack of sleep. What did that do for me? That did nothing. Elevator is a waste of time. Gotta go back down the elevator. That was dumb. We got this, Fallen One. Punch you. Hit you. Oh, that killed him? That's kind of cool. Like beat waves enemies, there's got to be something. I'm missing something. Something I'm missing. Ha ha. that sucks. Shut up. Pull my pants up. Drop your toll, pull your pants up. One dude, and it took off more than that. Looks like you need some new army guys.
Show
Like, I probably couldn't have figured out that was the door I had to go through. It's all dead and shit showing up all the time, distracting me from the real mission. Oh, okay. There we go. Thank you, sir. Good. Yeah. Jeez. These things, stupid running things. This is where I'm going to die. No! Oh, more kids. I've already tested my luck twice. I don't want to go back out there. Don't ask how I made that, but I couldn't slow that dude down at the very beginning of the game. I kept dying. Very, very beginning of the game, I kept dying. That was a store. Let's see, asses. Still watching? Done.
Hey,
That would be like the coolest thing on the face of the earth. You're Commander Shepard and you land on one of the planets that you have to explore, and Isaac's there. BioWare, you need to put that in there. You want to make a better game even better? Just do it. Like Shia LaBeouf. Just do it. These babies coming from, because somebody was like reproducing massively on the ship. And like the ship was going down, people were just like making babies and like leaving them in the nursery and shit. Not tending to them, obviously, because it's just a bunch of babies rolling around exploding all over the place. Space. That was quick thinking right there. I don't think I could do that again if I tried. There, it definitely is. Yeah, that's... That could be the marker itself, you never know. Or that noise that I'm hearing. That's why Isaac's got that sway. He's getting closer to it. What's here? What do you do then? Oh, an audio log.
Tina Phelps, research log 43-541. I blacked out earlier. I woke up this morning staring at a tiny, fully formed version of the marker in one of the crystal layer printing baths. I had entered the entire heuristic sequencing algorithm. I can still hear it in my mind, like a song now. I know the dementia suppressors are working, but this is something entirely different.
Where? Jeez. How you doing? Try it again. That N7 suit, that was so awesome.
Force, Research Lot 43553. I'm convinced we are puppets of some alien influence. I no longer believe we are in control of this project, or ever were. I believe even our rationalizations for this whole thing are an illusion, planted by the forces behind the original marker, the remnants of the Black One. We don't know how to make this thing. It is making us make it, and it's trying to get out, desperately. I'm under security watch after taking a sledgehammer to the tiny marker I built last week. We need to destroy everything we've built here, and destroy every record, every shred of research. They were right the first time on Aegis 7. This is beyond our ability to know or control. I have to go. My supervisor is whispering to the security guard.
There it is.
Oh my god.
Pants are driving me nuts. Yeah, you built that.
What? What are they doing?
They're all coming to the marker. Convergence is at hand.
I didn't hear trouble from the start, but they told me you were necessary. That your mind was the purest. I spent years sifting through your demented brain. This is not the way it was supposed to happen.
Well, how is it supposed to happen, Tyman?
Out of control! Clark, this is not our fault. We were so close to understanding it. It's all those bodies you let in here. It's triggering a convergent event. But we never expected this many bodies!
Still.
god! Oh my god!
Yep! Yeah, that happened. All this stuff coming out of you, you get like leakage. Hemorrhaging from eyeball. Oh, that made my eye hurt.
Nicole! Where are you?
Follow the light, Isaac. I'll be waiting for you at the marker.
It's too bad you can't freaking see it. Dude, I can't. I hate that. I hate that. Let me grab a. I gotta grab a drink. After that was. That's terrible, man. Everyone. I'm not everyone. I hate that scene. That scene sucks. It's like that movie, what the hell is that movie? A Quiet Place? Is that what it is? So they can't talk? And it's got that girl from Edge of Tomorrow in it. And she's going up and down the stairs, and it shows the nail sticking up out of the stairs. And then you keep thinking to yourself, somebody's going to step on that nail, and then finally she does. The nail goes right through her foot. Right. Freaking eyeball, man.
Damn it. Oh, God. General Michette, this is Sergeant 2. I'm located.
does that say? Way wrong. Sweet. Oh, this dude. I need you. Come on, please. Please hurry. Must go faster. Must go faster. Yep. Let's go faster. Let's go faster. Let's go faster. God, that really doesn't help. You suck. What the fuck pisses me off? Jason Voorhees, the guy's gonna be right here. Seriously, how do you get up the elevator shaft that fast? It just doesn't happen. It doesn't. I had to wait, push the button. You didn't have to do any of that.
Thank you.
That sucks. Ugh. Prick. Where's my little buddy?
Between vacuum.
Ah! Shut up. Wasn't even, that was cheap. That was cheap. Dude's gonna pop back up again, I know him. When I remember, he pops back up. Stupid freaking thing. Story. Buying all sorts of health shit. Okay. Definitely could use more of that. legless.
Isaac. Now, time to die.
What?
Yours is the last body we need to be reborn. The Makers must be absorbed.
The Makers? You mean me? But Strauss said we could destroy the marker.
Not if we consume you first.
Thank you. Was this your great plan? Dump me off and die? Yeah, well, here's another one. I'm crashing through the roof to get you. Now move your ass.
Wait, Ellie, it's too late. Set through to the station.
Yeah, well, you don't really have to say this time. Heads up.
Thank you.
I had my doubts for a minute, but I've done it before, so thanks for the vote of confidence. I don't know if there's something after the previews or not, or after the credits. And they do need to remake it, but they need to keep Isaac looking the way that he looked in this game. And not the lumberjack looking Isaac that they just came out with. Isaac's got like a chiseled face and he looks like he belongs, I don't know, sitting near a fire at Christmas time drinking hot chocolate with like a wife and kids or something, singing Christmas carols with like a knitted sweater on or something stupid, one of those Christmas sweaters that nobody ever wears, but he's wearing it because his wife begged him to wear it just so the kids would be happy or something, or family was coming over. I don't know. Honey, come drink your hot chocolate. I've got my nice sweater on. That's what he looks like he should be doing. And then when he's not wearing the sweater, he's wearing like a flannel and smells like sawdust. That's what the new Isaac looks like. No offense, EA, but you got rid of Visceral, so, you know. And don't get me wrong, the remake is good, but it's not, you know, it's more like a remaster. If they remake this one, they actually need to remake it, not just remaster it. Keep Isaac's face and just make it good. Like, don't ruin the series. Definitely don't ruin the series. Like, keep it coming back. And then, like, the question I had when I first started, opinions on the next one. And I don't want to spoil anything, so I just want, what's your idea about Isaac in the very end? And you can leave comments, not now, but after I beat the third one, what you think happened. They should make Isaac look like Sam Neill from Event Horizon. You're damn right they should. The game is freaking amazing. It's just an amazing game. The first one was amazing. It took them like, 8 years to make the game, and when it finally came, they had like, they sat people down in like these testing rooms, like they do now. It's a very common thing, but then I don't think it was so common. They had all these testing rooms, and they sat people down in the rooms, and you can YouTube this in the making of this game, from Dead Space 1, sorry, to get the reactions on the jump scares. I remember when, back in the day, it was Electronics Boutique, okay? Before it was even GameStop, it was Electronics Boutique, then EB Games. When it was Electronics Boutique, I picked up a magazine, and I was like, geez, I was way younger. It was years ago. I picked up a magazine, and on the front cover of the magazine, it said Dead Space in the making, scariest game out there. And maybe it's obviously not the scariest game out there anymore, because there are definitely games that are just too scary, like, not even just too scary, but they're too wrong to play. But Dead Space was its own kind of scary, and the first one just scared the shit out of people. The, like, reactions and the jump scares and stuff like that. They did everything they set out to do, they did in that game. And obviously it shows, because there were two sequels after the first one. So, I guess they were much better bosses back then. Now, sadly, outsourced to other countries to test it. Yeah, I agree with you. But if you watch the videos on YouTube when they were making Dead Space 1, before it was even completed, the years it took them to do this, visual work, like, immense amount of hours on the first game. Watch the videos. They put them in these dark rooms, and they just gave them a controller and said, play this game, just to get their reactions. And you could see the camera footage, like, people freaking out when things happen. And look what this series became. I mean, it's one of the most popular games on the face of the earth. And you can't even deny it, because when the remake came out, everybody bought it. If it, you know. I wish things went differently. And I'm sure, I have not played Callisto Protocol yet. I played, actually, Fallen 1, you let me play some of Callisto Protocol. And what I played was awesome. So, that, from what I believe, is the original Visceral team that was let go, that made that game. And that game was just, it was phenomenal. That's what makes you want to play a game, is the work and effort that they put into something like that game. It was different than Dead Space, but then again, from what I've seen, it reminded me a lot of it, and it just makes you wonder where they would have gone next. Not as good as the Dead Space remake. Oh, don't let me down. I can't remember if there's something at the end of these. Am I going to just let these things roll, and when they're done rolling, it's just going to go back to the title screen? Like a Marvel movie at the end, I forget. I'm pretty sure there was. Well, yeah, but they... I think if they did the dismemberment thing, it would have just been a Dead Space 4. I guess it would have been cool. I know I heard a lot of complaints about that. Everybody has their complaints when a company makes an amazing game and then they steer off and try to make something else. It's like when a band is doing so good, for very good example of something like that. People just like, oh, that's not good, I don't really care for that, would be the band Linkin Park. They were, first CD was, you know, number one, second CD was number one, third CD was, I think the third CD was number one, maybe it was in top 10, and then after that, they just kind of like, they changed, and they went, it was like mellow, I want to say, it was a lot mellower from their earlier stuff, and people just like changed their mind to it. I thought every Linkin Park song was amazing. And yes, I am talking about Linkin Park right now, and I'm just giving you an example. I thought every song they ever wrote was amazing. But it was just their way of changing things up, because if you stay the same for so long, how much of it can you take before it becomes old news? You know what I mean? I did watch the Alan Wake 2 trailer. You showed it to me. It's awesome. I cannot wait to play that game. Here we go. Better be something.
This is Flight Team EG9 to control. We have completed the flyby. There's nothing left. I repeat, Titan Station has been completely destroyed.
And the marker?
Negative. Nothing survived this, sir. Marker Site 12 is a total loss.
Pity. Recall all flights and return to base. The other sites will have to pick up the pieces.
So you hear that? There are 11 more markers. 11 more of what you just saw. There's 11 more. Imagine how far Visceral could have gone. 11 more. You must save your progress to unlock New Game Plus mode. I would like to save my progress. Are you sure you want to? Yes. Prototype suits unlocked. Security suit variants unlocked. New Game Plus storage schematics and sprawled accesses. Experimental technology. Okay. Hardcore mode. Hardcore mode, which you'll find. Bare minimum of health and ammo to stay alive. When you die, you restart from your last save. You can only save 3 times. Yes, I remember that. I thought it was twice, but it was 3 times. That might be... Let's see what I got. No. Okay, cool. So I got the New Game Plus. Well, alright everyone, I did as I promised and I completed the game tonight, and that was my goal. So we have another ship on the radar. I think it's Nostromo. Seems we should have played. Yeah, that would have been kind of cool. You did show me that Alan Wake. That game looks awesome. I'm going to definitely get that. But as I was saying, and definitely, as always, man, give a shout out to Fallen One Network, Fallen One Gaming. He comes from Nerd Cage. If you guys want to check out Nerd Cage Live and check out what they do everything. And as I always say, they're seasoned veterans. They do movie reviews, game reviews, they do music reviews, they play just about every popular game out there. Mortal Kombat especially, they do a lot of reviews on it. They actually have characters that were in the original Mortal Kombat, like the voiceover characters. They have those characters on their channel, actually doing interviews with them, so that's kind of cool. Spider-Man Across the Spider-Verse spoiler discussion coming Monday. Okay, so they're doing a Spider-Man. So definitely check out Nerd Cage Live. You can find them on Twitch. And what's your YouTube? I know you got a YouTube. Still Nerd Cage Live, right? Oh, whatever, he's not messaging me back right away. But check them out. YouTube, there it is. There it is. It's in the comments. So check them out, give them a like, leave them a follow them over on, or subscribe to them on YouTube, and give them some support. They do a lot of stuff, and they bust their ass bringing out the content that they bring to you. And as that's being said, check out my YouTube channel, Jim Crisis 2 Ceph130. Subscribe, it's free, leave a like. Comment, hit that bell to see notifications of games, music, RC cars, whatever I can put on there, I put on there. I got a whole bunch of crazy stuff on there. Twitch is just pretty much games. That's it. And as I said, my next game that I'm going to be playing is Dead Space 3. I'm going to do a playthrough of that. I don't remember how it works playing this one to that one, if you carry stuff over. I thought that you did, but it's been so long since I've played them, so I apologize if I did say, which I did say, that your stuff carries over, but I guess we'll find out soon, because I'm going to start that game this week. And with all that, thank you for watching. I can't wait to see whoever's watching. To Jim's YouTube people, like, subscribe, share. Yes, please do sub to my YouTube. I do some funny stuff on there. Just whatever's going on, rambling on up in this tin can up here, I throw up there. I just... It's like one of those... Like a musician wakes up in the middle of the night and they go, oh, damn, I got a verse. And they write it down. Probably like what Eminem does. He just, like, constantly, like, takes cat naps and wakes up and just writes down verses. Actually, the guy doesn't even write down verses. He just freestyles. He's just that good. But with the same thing with me. I have to put my thoughts on YouTube. Otherwise, someday, if I have dementia or something, or Alzheimer's, I probably forget them. So, at least then, somebody will be able to show me that I was a somewhat funny guy, because I laugh at myself, and that's all that matters. But thank you for watching. Thanks, Film One Network. I look up there, because my TV's up there. So, but thank you for watching. Thanks for being in the chat. Thanks for being active. Until next time, Dead Space 3. Hope to see anybody on there. That'd be awesome. Like, follow, subscribe, take off your pants. See that? Jacket. Peace.